brother.
Relied on a woman's natural weapons, beauty and seduction. The rest was a formality. Though, brother, wait, see.
Need something? I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet. Happy hunting. Still here. What's the... Well then, your timing couldn't be better. As it turns out, I've got two new contracts. One rather easy assignment, and another that should prove quite a challenge. Your first target is an orc bard named Lerbuk. The other is a vampire by the name of Hearn. Happy hunting. He's a vampire, and has blended into human society for years. He's never far from his female companion, Hurt, also a vampire. The contract is for the male, Hearn, but you'll probably have to contend with the female, too. So for Sithis's sake, watch yourself. He is, by all accounts, the worst bard in all of Skyrim. Apparently, so many people sought his death, Astrid had to hold a lottery to determine the client. You've got people to kill, my friend. Best get to it.
Thank you. Please, not now. You'll know when I'm ready to discuss the issue.
Can I help you? Well now, what have we here? A lost little lamb? Don't say much, but there's a strange aura about you. You walk in the shadow of death. Leave here. Leave here and never return.
Best, huh? Oh, that's how it's done. Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Good to see you.
Goost is responsible for the cemetery here in Forking. I take it.
A dragon to attack Kynes Grove. Why? Why there? Is no place safe.
What's the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
It's no use. Let's get back to it then.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
Finally, someone comes in. Kick off your boots, stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time these days.
There's nothing like a good song to lift the spirit in troubled times.
Morthal doesn't need any trouble. You keep your nose clean, understand?
There is a problem, yes. I'm worried about Ygritte, and I don't know what to do. She is so lost in her visions, and it's only getting worse. I've looked after her safety for so long. If she can't tell what's real and what's not, how will she continue to lead Hjalmarch? Yes, I suppose there is. There is a letter, one I have had for some time now. I think it is time it gets delivered. I cannot leave Ygritte's side, so I must stay here. Could you see that it reaches Captain Aldous in solitude? Thank you. Please, do not open it. It is private. Until next time.
Well, aren't you the handsome one? You and I should spend some time together. The people here work so hard, and they never allow themselves a moment of fun. It's such a pity. It won't last forever, though. These people are like cattle. All they do is work, sleep, and eat. The people here work so hard, and
is the line for my next performance starting already?
It's such a
come on, don't be shy. Plenty of room for everyone. What's the matter, friend? Khajiit got your tongue? Maybe you need a little ditty to loosen your gob, huh? There once was a stranger with eyes full of danger. He spoke not a word, but his meaning was heard. Sing on, sweet Lorbuck. Sing on.
To yourself, sneak thief.
Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere. Oh!
What was that? We need to talk. Look, something is happening here. I'm not sure entirely what that something is, but... well, we need to find out. If the Night Mother really did give you an order to talk to a contact, we'd be mad to ignore it. And I think we'd both agree, Cicero's brought quite enough madness to this sanctuary. So go. Go to Volenrood. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this Armand Motier, and let's see where all this leads, Need something? Stay safe.
What anybody else say? It can't possibly be true.
You're referring to that blacksmith contract?
It was a suicide mission. Astrid said as much. Yet here, you stand hale and hearty.
In the end, I relied on a woman's natural weapons, beauty and seduction.
You reek of death, my friend. No sarcasm this time. You faced a vampire and lived to tell the tale. Well done. And if you contracted Sanguinari Vampiris, be sure to get that taken care of. Else you'll end up like our own Babette. Unless, of course, that was your goal all along. Here's your payment.
Your latest exploit certainly has a...
Wonderful. The only good bard is a dead one as far as I'm concerned. All that singing and mirth. Your payment, as per the usual.
Such is the power of the arcane.
Well, aren't we the eager one? Sorry to disappoint, but there's nothing. Try me again later.
You're the one that lives in Breezeville, right? Fine place. Almost bought it myself.